A few Manchester United fans were impressed with the performance of Fred during the club's 5-0 win over Club Brugge in the second leg of the European League round of 32 tie. The Red Devils had the away goal advantage after the 1-1 draw in Bruges last week, and they managed to kill the tie with a terrific first half where they scored 3 goals without reply. In the second period, Fred scored a late brace in the final 10 minutes of the game and the end of his goal draw, which had lasted another 5 months. Of course, United benefited from Simon Daly getting sent off of Bruges after just 22 minutes, but some fans were still pleased with one of the club's best display on the campaign. Fred has started out for United in a number of big Premier League games this season, and he certainly deserved to find the back of the net, having been unsuccessful with his attempts in recent months. United must get carried away with the result considering they had an early advantage in the second leg. Still, there were plenty of positives to take ahead of the Premier League clash at Everton on Sunday. Odilic Hallow was able to score his maiden goal for United. The striker could be handed with his full leg debut with this weekend. With Anthony Martial doubtful with a muscle injury sustained in training. Elsewhere, it was a refreshing sight to see the return of Scott McTominay after his recovery from the knee ligament injury. The Scot made a terrific comeback by scoring with a splendid long-range effort.